Hey, what's up, PCM? Hey, Ali, how's it going? I've never actually played this game before, so we're gonna have to figure out some controls at least. Yeah, Ali, it only took 8 hours. Crouch is C, prone is Z. You can't change any of these yet. Hey, what's up, Infamous? Mage Runner, Skybox? Refreshing Coke? Yeah, I'm in. Good day, Rune Dark. Fire mode is B. Where's the. I guess we'll stay in first person. Hey, Poppy Druid, what's up? Finally catching it on time. Yeah, I only started 2 minutes ago, and this is my first 2 minutes in this game. I don't have a clue what I'm doing. Oh wow, Spence, really? Well, welcome to the stream, Spence. JP95. Yeah, it's been a long day of trying to get the game going. And I'm gonna test out this little airdrop thing that I got. Oh wait, till a couple more guys get in here. Hey, what's up, King Cash? How's it going? Fearless, 32 viewer hype! Hey, what's up, Kobayashi? Glitch, how's it going? Should we try out the airdrop right now? It looks like a safe zone. Is there a way to just go ahead and use this? Airdrop. Oh, ready? Here we go. This is it. Boom. No planes? Oh. What am I, like... It said this was medium population. Oh, there's a Zombo over there. Hey, Christopher. How's it going? Propla. There's not gonna be any Modern Warfare 2 tonight. Sorry. Ozzy, what's up? Like, clats. Does it? I can't say if it looks good or bad. It's only been 3 minutes now. This guy's gonna destroy me, probably. Oh wow. What? Zombies everywhere. Man, this is rough. I gotta find some freaking weapons. I need an axe. Oh yeah, Glitch. Hey, Gaskos, how's it going? Skybox, this is H1Z1. It's the new zombie survival game in development by Sony. I think I'd rather just die at this point and just to get away from these zombies. Oh, awesome, Derpy. Have fun with that car. It's real fun. Oh, now it's raining? This is just miserable out here. Yeah, Thomas. Optimally, I wouldn't be in a fist fight with a zombie, but... You gotta do what you gotta do. Apparently, they never stop chasing you. No, gas kills, no frame drops. It's good. Please leave me alone. This is rough. What's going on? Just get out of here. Much health. Oh, whoops. Nope. So at some point. Oh wow, they are faster than me. I think we should die just to get a new location. Let's have a fist fight. Until you eat me. that it? Well, I guess I'm gonna bleed to death. Tell you what, you can't loot these guys? Yeah. Kaiser, what's up? Let me just make sure. I assume loot is E, but maybe not. Generic. Escape. If you guys see it, that'd be nice. Resources player. Interact, E. So I guess you can't loot these jerks? Fair enough. But I do believe I'm bleeding to death at this juncture. Hey, what's up, Christopher? Out in Brazil? Nice. Tar Heel, what's up? Corn, I believe that is the point, is to make a game similar to DayZ, but less buggy. Don't quote me, but that seems to be what's going on here. How's it going, Steve Secur? Don't. Oh, it's a deer. Hey, let's try to get some cloth or something to make some bandages, perhaps. I just want to loot some. Ooh! Oh, can't drive it, huh? Hey, a fire. Nothing there. Come on, tell me there's something in this place. Who started this fire? Oh, here we go, file cabinets. Just nothing. Oh, so I have a bundle of gauze. Very good. Is there a quick way to get out of that? Alright, let's figure out what's up here. So. Alright, so we're gonna use some gauze. So we gotta stop the bleeding. That should have worked. Okay, cool. Snoods, that's awesome. Thank you. I guess these just don't have anything. That's right, Sleepy. It's an all-day event, trying to wait for this game to come up. I just want to try it out. Hey! BRKS, how's it going, Brixie? Definitely been a while since I saw you. What's up with the crates? Let's check it out. I have no clue how that works. Use crate key on this. Oh. 10 leather Outback hat. Yeah, if anyone actually knows, you know, like how to what to do, I could use some tips, but you know, this is the first 5 minutes of playing, so I have to figure out what in the world is going on. Let's continue to find some loot. That seems to be most important at this point. Nah, Dr. Wisher, no MW2. It's really a mess right now. Give it a shot yourself. Trust me. Oh, no. We need to find metal and some wood. We gotta get an axe. Yeah, LP, I know what you mean. It's been a mess today. Is zombie still coming over here? King Chest. This is not the new COD DLC. Alright. Gotta get in there. Freddy, it's still not working? I guess you gotta just keep trying. It'll get in. I think more and more people are getting in now. Alright, looks good in here. Anyone happen to know any recipes, by the way? Probably a quick Google to like make an axe, perhaps? I think that might be most important right now. The fists aren't gonna do it against these nutjob zombies. Because you can't search these boxes. Just kinda hoping you could. Hey, what's up, Salty? How's it going? Where's all the glorious loot? Or should I just open more crates? Whoa, what was that? Yeah, Spence, this I mean, this is a game that clearly is going to take a good amount of playing to really get the hang of. But, hey, I like my first 10 minutes. There's a little map here. That's us. Not safe, right in front of us. Wow, I could definitely hear a zombie. Sound effects. Oh, you could break the boxes? Oh, good call. Thank you, Dub. Start breaking some boxes. I think there's gotta be something in here. I think the zombie heard me breaking these. Oh, wood plank. I think it's lagging out a bit. Everything's happening quite delayed. Oh, ammo is that? Definitely a zombie walking in here. Yep. Oh, that's a player. Are we supposed to talk? Hello. This guy's gonna punch me in the mouth. I'm at 30% health. This guy out of here.
Oh shit. Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. What's up?
Oh god, I need some help. Do you...
No, I'm at 30% health here.
Alright, I'm at 100. I'll help you out. Are there any boxes or weapons do you know of?
No, I don't have anything. I'm looking for some. I don't trust this guy for a second.
Yeah. Jeez, it took me ages to get in here, man.
Yeah, like 8 hours.
For the time being.
Am I getting interviewed right now? Yeah, it was all day trying to get in here. What are we gonna do about the zombie too, down here? He's looking at us weird.
Don't worry about him. We can run. We can outrun him. There's a car out there that needs a spark plug and a battery. Do you have any of that?
Definitely not. I have a wooden plank.
Yes, we need the wooden plank. Alright, let's just make a run for it. Do you wanna stick with me?
One moment, I'm just trying to heal up a bit.
Alright.
Alright, coming up behind you.
We can outrun the zombies, so just... Yeah,
is this guy actually helping? This is awesome.
This way, over the bridge.
Well, as soon as we get a weapon, we're gonna have to take this guy out. We can't trust this man. He's an unknown nationality.
What's down here? Which way do you want to go down?
Kill him! I can't kill him, guys. I only have 40% health, and he's got 100. And he can moonwalk, apparently.
If we walk like this.
If we could swindle a gun off him, we will shoot him in the head.
Damn, man. Sorry for not talking sooner. I didn't know the push-to-talk button.
No, I just figured it out, too. Don't worry.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you're friendly.
Dude, I'm not gonna beat anyone up with my fists, you know?
I'm beating on his bird.
Get him.
Provides nothing.
Knock him out. There's zombies like sprinting like a mama trucker.
I love that the voice chat is... Like you could hear it behind you and stuff. I love that.
Is he still following? I can't see him. Oh, he just started sprinting. Like hardcore sprinting.
It's a trap! Guys, I don't have any weapons. Hey, Rita, do you know how to make an axe?
I don't know anything about this game, man. I just bought the premium, so... Oh, should we go check that out?
Let's get an airdrop going.
Not high enough population at the moment, I think.
Zombie.
Yeah, don't worry about them. We can outrun them until we get a good weapon.
Well, it looks like we're hanging around this guy for the next...
There's one right there.
So we can slay him.
It's supposed to be around the other side. Look out, there's zombies after us now. Let's go this way.
King Chess.
There we go.
This is great voice acting. We gotta get that car rolling. Get a jumpstart this beast.
Need spark plugs. Call back quickly.
Zombie.
No.
Can they come in?
They might hurt the car though. Do you want to help out?
Yeah, I'm out of here. Let's go to the next. Let's go to the next place. What's up, Mr. Xenon? How's it going?
I think we got two zombies after us. Let's keep running. Keep running.
I feel like a jerk if I was to kill this man. He's like the nicest guy I've ever met.
Where are we going? I thought it was a house over here, but it was just these weird shaped rocks, I think.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I know that we gotta find some metal scraps and some wood so we can start making axes.
Alright, cool. We should get back up on the road, but yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Hey, Rosie, actually, how's it
there's
going?
There's a house off in the distance up.
You got your view distance maxed out?
No, I can just see it. It looks like a house at least.
I gotta max out my view distance. These guys get eagle eyes. Trust no one. Hey, Super G, trust me. If we get a weapon and this guy starts acting sketchy, we're gonna take him out.
Oh, here we go. Here's the houses.
Alright, nice. Turaloot, hey. It's 5 AM, you should probably head to bed.
Man,
guys, is the volume too loud, by the way? Because I could lower it.
We're gonna get across this fence.
Oh, I hear dogs.
Look out for a wolf. Yeah, oh, shit.
I think they're in the house. What's up, Karima?
Might be. Yeah, search it.
A tool chest. I'm going in.
Nice. This is... Oh, God. Oh, it's scary. What's in there, man?
Nothing. Yeah, those wolves are freaking me out.
Yeah,
booyah! Rosie! Sub-her! Thank you very much.
Alright, let's check the other thing.
Let me, Hey, 1 second, buddy. I gotta change my settings. Thank you again, Rosie. Let's lower some volume here. Let's get Master at... let's say 60 or so, but... We gotta get... Where's the voice volume? Am I missing something? Voice. Listen volume. He's low.
Yeah, well, there's a couple of dumpsters,
but okay, that should do it, guys. Yeah, 4-Eyed Jim, I think this kid is cool. I don't want to kill him, but, you know, if he starts sketchballing, we're going to take him out.
I checked everything in there. Yeah,
nothing in those?
Yeah.
Now, you could punch these boxes.
Did I drop anything?
Yeah.
Oh, look out, toxic shit.
Nuke
oh,
symbol!
I don't do any damage. Oh shit, nice, a hatchet for me. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Oh, a hatchet? Like where'd you get that?
It was just lying on the ground.
How'd I miss that?
Oh, yay! Well, we can start doing stuff now, let's go.
Well, hopefully that doesn't mean you're gonna hit me. Hey, who goes there?
We're friendly.
Show yourself. Hey, we gotta take that guy out.
Don't make demands, he's just a... Bro, are you alright? I don't know where he
went. What, did he log off?
Probably.
What the heck? This kid's amazing. I gotta check over here. We gotta get me an axe. Anything in the barrels?
Right,
now he's got the hatchet. I definitely can't.
I don't wanna
can't start attacking him.
I don't want him to hurt us. So.
All right, mission: get me an axe.
Do these really drop anything? Because they don't seem to be.
I saw one. This one just did.
Watch my back. I'll break these open. All right, watch for that guy.
Yeah, that creeper, he might come around the corner. I'm not watching your back, but... Hey, wood planks to get.
There's a fire out there. There might be some supplies out there. Have a look. Oh, it's dumpsters.
Yeah, we do gotta get that hatchet from him. Oh man, I'm out of space.
Yeah, there's some stuff out
here. I need a backpack. What do you gotta do with these wood planks?
There's some dumpsters over here. Do you wanna search these?
Yeah, go for it.
What else is around?
We've got to get an axe. This is
you
not gonna cut it.
Boxes,
everyone wants this poor kid dead. No one has any morals in my chat.
Nothing in here. Damn.
What is wrong with you people?
Always look on the ground. That's where I found this axe, you know?
Hey, I got my head straight at the ground.
Yeah. You alright? Yeah, there you are. Okay.
Check
look
this.
Look out for that guy again.
I don't want these wood planks. I gotta stop taking them.
Alright, let's go back inside. There's more stuff to write.
Guy loves breaking the wood. He comes from a foreign land. Slay him. Guys, if I manage to get my hands on like a handgun, we might have to, oh, what's that? Mom's chunk tuna.
Right there.
Get away from
UAV recon standing by.
Oh, Lance.
UAV recon.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Booyah!
Thank you, Lance.
Booyah!
I can pick it up if you want. Yeah, I got it. Well, if you need it, I'll...
Yeah, I'm kind of dying over here.
Oh, shit. All right. I'll, there's wooden planks on the floor.
Lance with that sub. Thank you, Lance. Oh, cool, I'm gonna pick that up.
It's on the floor. I've dropped it, yeah, dropped it for you.
I'm having trouble picking stuff up.
Yeah, I'm pretty low as well. But
yeah, King Chess, my bot goes nuts. He learns. He adapts. Let's eat that. He hits me with that axe.
Alright, let's get moving.
I can't do anything.
Get back
really
up on the road and see if we can find some all right stuff, yeah?
Just chowing down on some tuna. Take it easy, buddy.
Yeah, nice. Alright, well, that was freaky seeing that guy. And he didn't say anything, he just ran.
Yeah, he's just a creeper. Probably a rapist.
I saw him up on the ridge. I just saw something up on the ridge. Up on that road.
We gotta get me an axe. We can't confront these rapers.
We're just gonna get around out of the fence. Where do we get out?
Over here. Alright, let's check these out.
Oh, sweet. There's like bunkers and shit. Like.
Are these anything? Nah.
Oh, I just lost health.
Good stuff, good stuff,
here.
Good stuff.
Groovy.
Groovy. Thank you, Catman. Catman, hey.
Anything
come on, Catman. I'm bare, oh, I'm right, bare knuckles right now. And he's nothing but helping at this point. We can't just assume he's one of the weirdos. He seems like a genuine great guy. Nicest guy I ever met. In the chat.
The floor, remember that.
Hey, what's this thing? A pipe and a hatchet. Nice.
Oh yeah, sweet. You got some loot. Sweet. Metal sheet. I'll take that. Right, let's move. Let's keep going.
Let's check that little base down here. It's like built into the mountain. Is that a velociraptor? Oh, nice.
I killed a deer.
Let's cook it.
Venison and animal fat.
There's two of
we'll
us.
Cook that up later.
Got a real guy.
Yeah, one steak each. Good. Let's go down and check this
yeah,
out.
Drift.
It was
this
just
is
in
a,
the back room.
It's a genuine bro here. It's just the bro.
Speaking of food, I need some.
In real life?
Yeah. Hey, we got a car here.
Oh, we got a squatter. It's a freaking Sasquatch over here. Get over here. There's a guy sitting here.
What?
There's a man out here.
Oh, let's go talk to him. You're right, bro.
Hey, buddy.
Okay?
Middle mouse to talk. To middle mouse.
You right, bro?
Bro.
Middle mouse button to speak.
I need more. I only have 30% health. But...
Hey!
What's up?
Groovy.
Sweet, man. Do you wanna follow us around? Do you wanna team up with us?
Oh, Daximus. See, I don't wanna kill him, Daximus. See? You're a good guy.
You got any food, bro?
You got any bro food?
Wow, what a bitch. What an asshole. Why would you do that? He didn't even hit me, but... Yeah, fuck him. Let's go kill him. Let's just follow him and kill
him. It's a trap!
What a dick. Why would you do that, bro? Why wouldn't you just play...
He's not a bro. Let's let him go.
Yeah, let's just leave him. Well, he didn't even hit me. He didn't manage to hit me, which is alright. I have my back turned to him.
Can you get married in this game?
What?
Nah, let's just let him go. Never mind.
Yeah.
Operation creep this kid out. Oh. I gotta check the loot over here. It's a pipe. Nice.
Where are you?
Picking up some pipes.
Oh, right. There's a little junkyard thing here.
Boy, why'd that guy attack us? Damn it, I should have attacked him first. I knew he was gonna be trouble when he didn't.
Yeah, we should have started just reaming him.
Alright.
Give him the pipe.
We'll talk to the next person we see, but if they don't speak, we just gotta wreck them, you know?
This place looks like it's full of like radiation or something. Should we be in here?
Us, so. No, let's keep going.
This can't be good.
Explosive barrel dish.
Hey, let's cook the venison over this radiation-filled flame.
Are we allowed to? Okay, is it possible? It is.
I think you just go ahead and you click it or something. I really don't know. Can you just, like, click the can?
Groovy.
That's stabby OG. Kill him and eat his heart. You guys are really escalating this. I guess we're gonna have to make a campfire, huh?
Yeah, I'm actually on 6% energy, so I definitely need some food.
My hydration's dropping like a brick.
Oh, what's this? Oh, I found a gun!
No way, I got ammo for it.
It's the pistol. Yeah, man, if you want to chuck it here, I'll take it.
How about you give me the pistol?
How about you give me the gun? I mean, the ammo.
Can't trust you.
I'm a good shot. I'm a good shot, I promise.
What is this?
You said you can't trust me.
Well, I can, kinda.
If I wanted you dead, I would have killed you in the first place, man.
Kind of freaking me out with that axe. Why does he have a gun? I want the gun. I think that's it for this place.
Yeah, should we head back? We'll head back.
Yeah.
Give me the gun, the ammo for the
gun. Let me see what I got. Oh no, it's assault rifle ammo.
All good. I got zero bullets for it, but I can look intimidating.
That's true. If that bro ever comes back. I saw something up there.
My axe is almost broke.
Guys, I cannot kill him. I only have 42% health.
Metal sheets and a pipe.
Hey, liar! You're a liar! Yeah. Hey, we gotta get some water. I'm gonna start dying soon.
I'm gonna start dying of hunger. I've got zero. I'm starving.
Search the
red truck.
That's what we gotta do. Yeah. What? Start putting some loot in this game. Yeah, held your hand. Let's sub to this guy.
This guy has no parts for it, so.
Did we already go through here?
Let's go.
Oh, water. Yes.
Yeah. Where can we
empty?
Fill up the water bottles?
I don't know.
Yeah. Right, where are you? Let's go.
I know we could fill up water and boil it at some point.
Yeah, I'm starving right now. Do you have any food on you?
I do not. I ate it back at the original site. Oh man, we need this guy to starve to death and take his gun.
I don't know how we cook stuff because I got.
There's a guy in front of us. Might be a zombie.
Zombie.
Hey, there's a deer
zombie.
Up here.
There's a deer up here. Get it! No!
That thing is fast! Glitch. Groovy.
Don't chase it.
My hydration.
Yeah, you're not gonna catch that thing. Oh, I'm gonna die. There's like zombies up there. Is that a guy up there?
It's a zombo. Let's get this guy killed. Come on.
Oh, two zombies.
I don't want to kill him, but maybe he could die in my presence. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we're back up at the place that we were before, I'm pretty sure. Here we are. Right, which road should we go?
Did we already? Actually, oh, this is where we started, right?
I don't know if it is, actually. No, it isn't.
It is, because this is where the map is. Maybe it respawned the boxes, though.
Have a look through. I'll go check the other one.
You're a zombie. You jerk. So I guess there's nothing actually in these. Commando lunch him. Hey guys, I'm not a monster. Maybe if I had an assault rifle, I would just go on like a wrecking spree, but this kid was genuinely nice. Yeah, let's fry up some venison. Make some venison sausages, something. Out of this man's heart that we previously ripped out. Good call, Kaiser. Maybe I should. Hey, buddy, where'd you go?
Help!
Oh, okay. He just heard me screaming.
Help!
Yeah, I'm dying of thirst and hunger at the moment, so.
Same here. Now, where do you spawn if you do die?
Random. I think it's a random spot.
Deer just tried to take me out.
Is that a bunny rabbit? There's a bunny rabbit here.
Get him, deer! We're just gonna ignore the deer. We want him dead.
Get the rabbit! Get the rabbit!
I'm tempted to hit him with it. I don't know what kind of health. How much health do you have? Are you dropping?
Yeah, I'm on 67%, dropping like, oh, yeah.
67? Oh, you're good. Oh, I only have 43 long, here.
Man. It's now 65, so I'm dead.
I was hoping he had like 2. Okay. Just looking for water. TFK Wizard, this is H1Z1. It was released apparently 8 hours ago, but I didn't get to play it until 30 minutes ago. Well, guys, we cannot axe him. He has a lot more health than me. That would he would just turn around and axe me once and I'm dead. But if we could somehow outlive him.
So yeah, if I die, grab my stuff if you want.
Same here.
Let's get hustling. Let's just run because we really gotta
Let's get hustling. Oh, they're berries. These are definitely berries. Branch, yes. Let's not tell him about these blackberries. We don't say a word. Let's eat them. Yes. Hey, you still there, buddy?
Yo, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
What's up here?
No, I thought you were frozen.
Oh, berry bushes.
Where? There's a bear. That bear is looking right at you, man. I shouldn't have even told him. Hey, Thrasher C, how's it going? Come on, bear, go get him. Is that bear? He's looking right at him. What's he doing? Let's lead him that way. Hey, you still there, buddy?
Yeah, we need 2 log wood and we can make a campfire.
Hey, let's head this way. Yeah, up that hill. Let's try to chop that tree down. These trees, aren't they food? That's a bear. I'm looking at the bear. We want this guy.
I don't know. Which?
We can't chop these. That's a bear.
Nah, we can't. Well, let's get the blueberry or the blackberries first.
P.O.P. Okay. I think this tree is too big for me. It sucks. I should have got all of it. I got a wood stick. Shouldn't these berries? Okay, they are hydrating a bit. Nice. Very slightly. Let's get
where
more.
Do you want to go now? There's houses about across the bridge.
All right, let's check it out. We gotta get this man slain. That bear. Apparently, you gotta get pretty close to that bear to really set it off.
Let's go down to the river and see if we can drink.
Yeah, you take the first sip there.
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Yeah, there's water down here. We'll see if we can drink from it.
Alright. Oh, make a bow. I have the sticks. What else do I need to make a bow, guys? Once again, if anyone happens to know the simple recipes, I could use them, because I don't know any recipes. Trollolol, is the game worth buying? Well, I think I made a lifetime friend already in the past 10 minutes.
I don't know how I'd do it.
Where's that empty water bottle? Use. I think you just hit use on it. Now it's dirty water. Dirty water, dog. Denied. Hey, I don't want to kill this guy. He's great, but if he could die while we're there, you know, we can't do much about that, and we could go ahead and take that gun. That's a plan. We gotta go to town on these blackberries. Cloth and some animal fat for a torch. Thank you, Silverio. Now, does anyone happen to know how to make a bow? We could use a simple weapon like that until we find another handgun. This guy seems to just, like, lapse off and kind of disappear for moments. Is this our time to strike? Hey, what are you doing over there?
Can you hear me?
Now I can. I wasn't saying anything.
I'm just filling up my water bottles. I drink a bit as well.
How many water bottles? He's holding out on those bottles.
Let's go up the hill.
Alright, let's go. Let's get to that house you saw. Blood for the blood god.
I think there's quite a few of them.
Yeah, let's get the bound bow recipe.
Yep, there is this. They're up the hill.
No, guys, in reality, this is actually a very helpful kid here.
And
I'm sure most of the other people I encounter this game will just attack on sight. This is a pretty good guy.
I'll search the pickup truck. You search that one.
Yeah, of course you search the pickup truck. This thing clearly has nothing in it.
Nothing.
Oh, yeah. He's holding a shotgun. I'm a big softie. That's right. There's a good guy over here. You guys can't actually say you would slay him after the help he's providing. Zombie! Help! Sandy?
What's happened?
I know, some zombie was looking at me.
Oh, he started screaming and I got scared. I was like, what? What's happening? Alright, we'll search these houses. Oh god, there's a lot of zombies. Oh, there's a guy here.
There are a lot of zombies here. This isn't good. Where did you lead us?
There's people here. There's people here. Whoa, hey.
Forget the people. There's a legion of zombies. Yeah. Oh, this. I'm out of here.
Bro, you need help? I'm gonna close the door.
We're gonna hear gunshots any second. I gotta get that gun from him. Man, come on, give me something. What we got here? Come on. Ooh. How is there nothing in the fridge? How ominous. A little crazy. Wolf! Great. Give me some. There is a wolf. I don't know what its problem is. What would be in a filing cabinet anyway? Rita! Rita! Yeah. Where are you? I don't know how to get to third person, Wimbles. Does anyone in here happen to know how to get to third person? I have not actually found anything from any containers yet. Any more loots? Yeah, can we tame the wolf and then turn him against these freaks? Rita! Rita? Am I just yelling his name wrong? There's people. Hey, Resuri, how's it going? Hello. This man is charging at me. There are multiple men running at me right now. This can't be good. Yo. What am I supposed to do? You know, gangs of wild men chasing me. Did they take down Rita? Did they kill the child? We gotta find the child. Zombie. So once again, does anyone happen to know how to craft a bow? There are a lot of wild animals out here. Crafting. I hear footsteps. The sounds are too good in this game. It's a horrible place to just stop, but we need scrap metal for sure. Plank with stick. We have 10 wood sticks. Weapons. Nah, nothing. Wait, did the poor kid get killed in there? Because now they have a gun, but they don't have ammo. Yeah, Rita is now the wolf. Oops. I didn't hear him screaming or anything. Heroic, I believe you just respawned in a different location. Inspect your items on the discovery tab to learn new stuff. Kron, thank you very much. Let's check that out. Select inventory items. Like what, though? Right? Oh, I see. Wood stick and pipe? I have like nothing. Let's finish eating. Cloth and a stick. Let's get some cloth. This isn't good. Is that a zombie? Yep, this is horrible. When you die in the game, you die in real life. Yes. Can I open doors? So it's Operation Find Cloth. Oh, an empty bottle. Yes, we need that. Can we... Oh, we can't take it, right? I'm just kind of banking on them not being able to open doors. You could tear up your shirt for cloth, huh? Shred it up! Good call, good call. Did I just have nowhere to put it, I guess? Let's drop... Oh, let's eat the two blackberries, and then we'll figure it out. Let's see, maybe it just had nowhere to go. Let's shred it, and it should go in this spot here, right? I don't know what to do. Let's get that water, though. We might have to drink some dirty water soon. Is there a way to just pick this up? Do I have to drag him in? Am I an idiot, or...? Oh, right in here. Just go ahead. I can't figure it out for my life. guys out here. I can't even figure out what I'm doing wrong when I'm looting. Forget actually crafting something. Ooh, what's in the ottoman? Let's get the pipe out of here. You're gone, pipe. We don't need you for now. Pipe's gone. Yeah, the kid zoned out again. Oh, stagnant water. That's gotta be good, better than dirty water, right? Alright. We need that. Yeah. We'll take it. Shirt. No space? There's definitely space in here. Where are they coming up with that? How did not pick that pipe back up? Why was there no space? The pipe's on the ground. There's no space for a shirt? Yeah, Captain Mac, I would have been long dead by now. Should I drink the dirty water? So how does this actually work? They're saying I don't have any space for that shirt, but why? Try shredding it again. For each piece of gear, there's a number to the far right that's capacity can hold. Is the shirt that heavy? I don't get it. Let's just make sure here. Alright, I can't. And I can't shred the shirt either, which I must be missing. How did I pick the pipe back up? There is no way. Try it again. Hey, navy blue. Okay, that worked. Can we pick that up? Alright. Did that pick up? Okay, cool. Now, can we take a wood stick and a scrap of cloth and create? Discover. Makeshift bow. Alright. Boom! And now we're out of sticks, though, so it's not really gonna help us because we don't have any ammo. What's up, Thrasher? How's it going? So the pipe's gone. We don't. Oh, there's the bow. Now we don't have space for the bow? Are you kidding? I'm so confused. Branch? No, we don't. We don't need a branch. You can't just kind of... Oh, it takes up 100? Let's drop the branch. Okay, we got the bow. Working, we got some stuff. But now we don't actually have any ammo. What do we do? Wow, my energy's dropping. Can you sleep in this? Let's get on the move. There's a lot of good houses here, actually. Yeah, look at them. I am enjoying it. It's a learning phase, though. As you can tell, I'm sure some guys are getting frustrated. So how do you get your energy back? I assume eating. It's like a tank cap. Except, can't really find any food around. Let's get in those refrigerators again. Yeah, there's another water bottle. We're gonna need that. These guys must have raided here. Empty. There's another thing. Alright, well, yeah, no space. Yeah, navy blue, you're certainly not wrong at all. There's definitely a DayZ vibe in here. Spool of twine. Should we take it? Next house. What? Nope. We get that dirty toilet water going? Is that like a potato of some sort? Come on, Fridge. You gotta have something. You're killing me. See ya, chat. No, not chat. See ya, Cash. Thanks for coming out, Cash. Yeah, Wade. It's certainly smoother for me. I have a pretty fairly decent computer, and DayZ ran like straight up garbage for me for some reason. Upgrade your bow with the twine. So if you just, that's not it.
Draw my slice, bruh.
See ya, Gaskills. Thanks for coming out. Alright, let's get some scrap metal, if we could.
Booyah!
Oh! Reserie, thank you very much. Support. He scared me there. Oh man, I can't just be wailing on this thing, huh? I'm starving. No door. Well, this place kind of sucks. I think this character's gonna have to die. Or we could just. You can find some berries. I see some, I believe. I want that guy back. This game is definitely easier with multiple people. I have no space, huh? What do I drop? Oh, we can't drop that. We'll drop that. Now do I have room? Oh, things are gone. Oh, health's dropping. It's a severe lack of food. Which I guess is completely understandable. Fridge. Nothing. Man, this doesn't look good. The sounds. Yep, I'm just gonna walk right past them. Yeah, I thought we drew it. They sure do. Let's get out of here. I was actually surprised by the lack of loot that was in that location. Let's get some berries. Let's eat them. Eat a zombie? Flip the script? Be nice if you could eat multiple at a time. Probably could, I just don't know how to do it. Give me more berries. Need to eat as many as possible. Edman, yeah, you could just run past the zombies, but the more you run, the less energy you have, so it's trouble. I think it's not even the zombies that are the big problem. It's the other players that are just so mean. We need more. We need to eat as many as possible before running. Eat. Eat. Well, Edman, that was the sprint in this game. This is me sprinting. This is walking. That's a little bit faster. If I would have killed the kid, I would have had food. I don't know if those guys ended up killing that kid or not. I really don't even think they did. That would be just awful if they did. I'd feel like a real jerk. Stabby. Oh, you can eat more than one? Alright, let's head this way. We need... Oh, yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh wow, okay, never mind. That thing took off. Yeah, did Rita turned on me and joined their gang, huh? This is a lonely place. I feel like I'm out here. You can make sticks with wood planks? There's something running towards me. Whoa! What the heck? Yeah, maybe he was in the chat. Who goes there? Where is everything in this There's no loot. So someone mentioned wailing on the car with the axe to get metal, but I don't know if that was just trolling so I could break my axe. Hey, Engine 8, how's it going? Like, am I just destroying my axe here? There's no more in here. Yep. Is there a spastic? I don't know if that's a zombie or... That's a zombie, I know that. Sup, bruh? Yeah, four-eyed gem, it probably is. Now what's up? This is good bird meat. They don't let you? Yeah, Rita joined Optic. He bailed. Nothing there, huh? Snake Eyes, I like it. Although, I would like to be playing... That's a bear. Freaking bear. Yeah, was it the marriage question that sent that kid running towards the hills? You can't eat the birds. Or at least I couldn't figure out how E didn't do anything for me. Where's Chief? I wish Chief was in here. That'd be excellent. We've got to get Rita. A true legend. Can we creep up on this?
Shut up!
Oh, this tree is going to save me. What? Oh yeah, that's what you get. Get wrecked, brother. Oh, so maybe if I kept wailing on that bird, it would give me some of that stuff. Now, how do you make a campfire? We need some wooden logs, correct? Are there any smaller trees I could hatch it down? Where's El Presador when you need him? See if a hatchet could take down this beast. Oh yeah. Come on. Not. Oh. Oh. Awesome. We got two wood logs. I assume maybe a flare could help us get a fire going. Maybe we should get indoors first. Also, to make arrows... I don't have any more twigs. Oh no, we're losing it. We're losing it! Yeah, Sheba, this is a cool game. I like learning. And I'm at my complete early learning phase. I know just about nothing. That's why you guys are here to help me. Hey, that looks like a good place for a fire. Besides the horde of zombies that are nearby. Oh, look at that trailer. That RV. RV hype? Ah. I don't believe there's any arrows. Yeah, there's nothing. Oh. Sure looks like there is. No. There's no arrows. Okay, we don't have any sticks. Twine, bottle, let's eat that. Let's run around. Main mission, find Rita, we must meet up. It's like a Hollywood movie. We'll find each other, we're destined. Little house. something, huh? Should we try to hit this, the health is getting a little low. I don't know if I want to risk a fight with these zomboids. Oh, he just hit me over his head. Did a reach around on me. They got commando. Alright. Can we get some meat off him? Nothing. We gotta get to the top of that. It looks like there's some juicy loot. Oh, that's right. I am getting hurt. Cloth isn't gonna do it. Yep, that's the person. And I'm almost dead, so he's gonna really take me out. Hello? Rita? What is with everyone being... Oh, I didn't mean to drop that. Everyone is so angry in this game. I was trying to shred this. The crazy man with flashlight is just running around. I know I'm bleeding, but I tried to... I want to shred the shirt, but this lurker... Alright. Can we shred it? Okay, this is nothing but trouble. This flashlight coming towards us. Trollolo. That's right. Every time I try to stop this... lunatic.
Get him out of here.
I can't kill Flashlight Man. I have 10% health and dropping. Pretty quickly at that. I think our best bet is going to have to die and get a fresh start, because this is rough. What is that? No, is that an airdrop? That's what we got to do. We got to die and get a fresh airdrop and get real guns. The ghost of Rita. I don't know where I am. That's funny. Alright, should we just... I don't want to give this guy the satisfaction of killing me, so I might just have to starve. He is right behind me. Should I drop the ammo before I die so he doesn't get it? Probably shouldn't have put it in a berry plant. Mr. Doctor, how am I playing without errors? What do you mean? I haven't seen any errors. No errors yet. Okay, so we're about to die. Let's light up a flare before we do, though. Oh, wait. My ammo didn't drop. Drop it all! Wow, one at a time? Great. No! OLG. I'm getting like 100 FPS. Okay. Fresh start. We're good. We got some junk in here. More importantly, what do you do with this? I don't know what apply does. No clue. Do we call the airstrike in? Or not the airstrike, the airdrop? We have three of them, and I wouldn't mind getting a nice, like, assault rifle. But what if some other jerks come out of the woodwork and start shooting at me? Wow, 980 viewers. Guys, you're nuts. Sure, there's more qualified streamers going right now, but thank you for coming out. Hey, let's try it. Let's do it. All planes are busy? It's like trying to call in an AC-130 when one's up. Let's try to open a crate. So we gotta use one of these on... It just gave me some more garbage. Same thing I had! But... I can't figure this out for the life of me. Let's try it again. Yes! Let's lay low. Plane coming in hot, but where's it gonna land? Here it comes. Where is it? Okay. Anyone happen to know? Did it already fly by? Does it just take a minute? Definitely just flew to the other side of the map and gave Rita. Oh, here it comes. Hide! Where is it? I hear it. There it is! Oh, it's gonna drop right on us. This is excellent. There's a person. There it is. There it is. There's a person down here. He's gonna take me out. How are we gonna get the airdrop? That's a zombie. Why did a zombie get here? Dropping loads. Okay, I don't like how long this takes. Everyone is gonna get here. Where is it? There it is. Come on! Squatter. Oh, there's definitely gonna be an assault rifle in here. Well, you know my luck. There's gonna be another tan leather Outback hat. Yeah, or just it's gonna be Rita's gonna pop out nude. What is that? Oh, come on! Hurry up! I'm gonna drink my water. Yep. Last of Us, there's certainly wildlife in the game, and wolves are one of them. If you take any longer, I could have been raped 4 times. I must be in a remote section of the map right now. Wow, that's further than I thought. It gets caught in the tree. Alright, here we go. Oh! Wait, what? The heck? Okay, that's not good, right? Oh, come on, spread out. Let's get the good stuff. Get out of here, smoke. Get out of here. Oh, let's get a train going. Come on, everyone after me. Let's go. All right, they run really fast. I'm gonna have to just get in there. Is this always happens? This is garbage. All right, we got a couple of them bugging out over there. The smoke could really just stop at some point. There's a man running towards us. Yeah, heads up over here. Yeah, I called in my airdrop and a bunch of zombies came out. Yeah. Get me in there. Get me in there. What? No! Come on, hurry up! I think I'm dead. 10 seconds? Alright, well, I just gave away my airdrop. Come on. Don't attack me. Nope. Here we go. 7 seconds. 6 seconds. Come on, come on. No! You... is there a take all? Give me... Yes!
Yes!
You guys getting eaten alive back there. Hey, I'm running away. I'm dying over here. I don't have any.
He's gonna...
All right, I've got to get my gun on, but I don't know how. Okay. They're asking for it now.
You can't see me, buddy.
It's too funny. Let's get a clear shot. Holy sensitivity.
Help me!
Help! I have to lower my gun sensitivity. It's so fast. Hey, what's up, J-Dog? Keep running! How do you hit them? I'm taking off. Does anyone know how to actually make contact with bullets? Am I really missing? Help!
Help me! Help me!
You're getting too close, buddy.
Step back, man.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Oh, he's right behind me. Hey, take it easy. Oh.
Call 911 now.
Ah, that's too good. That is too good. Okay, hold on. We gotta heal up and start hunting. One second. Alright, so. Let's unpack that. We only have 8 more shots. I missed like 7 bullets. That's just glorious. Alright, let's heal up. Actually, that's not gonna do it. We need something better. Okay, here we go. Now, where's that other guy? First, let's figure out.
Booyah!
Oh! Freaking cool with that sub hook! Thank you very much. You're the man. I've got to figure out. Because my, this is it. Let's lower this to like 2.5. My DPI is super high. So I have to keep my... Even this is insane. There's no way I could hit anyone like that. It was so high when I was trying to aim. every time I started laughing, it would just go off screen. Okay, let's see about that. Wow, that is still...
Holy
oh!
Shit!
AC-130!
Actually, no, it's almost the 130. Thank you very much, Ellie. You are the man. Well, that means I gotta get a shot. Ali, stepping it up. Oh wow, I didn't see scope sensitivity. Thank you guys, I'm an idiot. Well, this is good enough. You are the man, Ali. What should I take a shot of, rum or vodka? Or open an IPA? I don't want to waste the ammo. I want to go hunting. 1,000 viewer hype. Uh-oh, does that mean I owe 2 shots? That is the house rules. Ali bin Talal. So, the only things in there... Well, it's awesome to get a hunting rifle, but... It's a sniper rifle and ammo, right? I was expecting a little more out of that. Shot of Everclear. No way, buddy. Alright, 1 second. Let's see what I got. Here we go. Good enough, good enough. All right, Ali, you're the man. Get some Havana Club rum going out for you. Cheers. Ouch. Whew. That is smooth, though. We're going to make our way back to a street. We got to find food. I don't want to die yet on this guy. One second. I'll take the chat shot right after I get some berries. I want to call in another airdrop and just to shoot everyone that comes over. Cheers, Ellie. The back slot. Oh, what's the back slot? Oh, I got a backpack. Nice. How do you, is there a way to check it? I'm just an idiot right now. So this holds a ton. Very nice. So I got a backpack, a rifle, and a couple of rounds. That's good enough for me for now. Let's get the view distance up. Let's go to, is there a higher? Oh, ultra. Maybe we'll boost that at some point. Let's go to like 2K. Good enough. Okay, we need a safe spot. Oh, berries. Nice. These are not berries. Thought they were.
Give me berries!
Was someone here? Hey, Labibs, that would be me. Thanks for coming out, Black Stealth. Have a good night. Can't seem to pick up any berries. It's weird, because when I was picking up berries before, the plants actually changed the texture. Oh! Hey.
What up, dude?
Friendly?
What?
You're friendly?
I can kinda hear you, but I'm fucking in TeamSpeak and super fucking loud with these guys.
Hey, I know what you mean. Don't worry, I won't do anything. Yeah. He gets a pass for being on TeamSpeak. See ya. Or does he? But he just came out of nowhere. I'd rather not make eye contact with the people I shoot. Just kinda makes it weird. Just sound like a good guy. You know? Oh, I should put the rifle away. I had no clue. You just sound like a really good, like a neighbor, you know? Like your car gets stuck in the snow. That guy would come out. He would help you. We're gonna find someone else that's just picking berries. We're gonna take him out. Alright, nice. Alright, first of all. Uh-oh, it dropped. Oh, yep. We're at 1K perfectly. Here we go. Chat shot. Hype. Hold on. Oh, whoops. The guy that helped me get my drop? Yeah, he turned into a wild animal after I got it. Hey chat, 1,000 viewers, you guys are nuts. Cheers to the chat. Boom. Wow. Whew. Hey LP, thank you very much for coming out. We're gonna have to play this sometime. This game is right up your alley.
Who goes there?
That's like harder to see with the scope. I guess it is pretty dark out. Albanianator, do you think that's what was going on? Okay. Wolf, don't! I wish we could advance time so we could go hunting in the daylight. Let's keep our health up. Where's the rest of my stats? Is there a way to see that? Am I missing something? I need the rest. Oh, sorry. I am so dumb. Okay. Let's go as up, too. We don't want to lose this too fast.
Eat the wolf!
No, the guy who helped, he came after me, and then a third guy came out who went after him. So I have no regrets taking down the guy who helped. His plan all along was to take me out after I looted. That was evident when he started charging it. Ooh, campfire. We should take down an animal and then roast it. Oh, Big Al. Hopefully the surgery went well. Good luck. Hey, what's up, Karma88? How's it going? We're back in these freaking houses. They suck. Let's see if we can get anything. Yeah, let's get some protein. Let's get some gains. Oh, we could use this furnace, right? I guess not. See you, Seymour. Thanks for coming out. There's really no items of value here. Yeah, OMG. This is where I lost the poor Rita. Rita! See, maybe he'll respond to that. The poor child, we lost him. Hopefully he went out in a blaze of glory. Drop, this is a fun game. I'm having a good time playing it. It's all about when the humans come around, though. Who's that? A zombie. I feel like we should just wait. No, I've got a... I need to make some stuff, because I clearly don't know what I'm doing. I gotta figure out, we gotta cook some venison. If we see a deer, we're gonna try to get him in one shot. See ya, Rawhead. Thanks for coming out. Online, I think this is pretty polished. I haven't crashed once. It's been an hour and 23 minutes. It's playing at a high frame rate. It's not taxing on the CPU for unnecessary reasons. No problem with the game. The only thing that's annoying is when you press E, it stutters like a beast. I'm not sure if it comes out on stream. Okay, well, let's eat those for now. Let's keep the percentages up while we can. Ascended me? I'm the washed up tuber. Yeah, Last of Us, this is Sony Online. So you should expect a good amount of polish. They're not just a small studio. Really? Ooh. So we gotta kill 7 people. I only have 8 rounds, and would it take me 5 shots to take that guy down before? Oh, we got a branch. So do branches randomly? Get some more going, let's stay up. I kinda wanna call in another airdrop, but I only had 3 of them and now I only have 2. If I had an assault rifle, maybe, but this sniper is not easy to use. Yeah, is that the key? Because that's all I'm really doing is eating all the berries possible. Now, does my health... Okay, it does. My health raises as, I guess, my energy's up. That's good to know. Well, it's the berry collecting stream with occasional massacres. Oh. I completely missed the whole killstreak reference. That would be cool, though. Give me more sticks. Can you go fishing? Branch, nice. That's a good sniper spot. Ooh, that bridge over there. See, like, three more. One more. Alright. So berries look like the easiest source of food in the game. It's just a little time-consuming. North Korea disapproves of this game. Oh! Do we use a sniper round on that beast? What do you guys think? I think it's on a 26-second delay, so I'm gonna try to keep it around. Man, that sway is real. You hold breath? Nope. Oh man. What? No. I'm not gonna waste. Okay, it was just a little delayed animation there. Fair enough. Oh, but I don't have a hatchet, right? Give me it. What? No, do you need a hatchet? Oh, if this was real survival, come on. Could have got some meat out of that thing. Now we just alerted the whole world. Great. Get some more berries. Should we light a flare and see if anyone takes the bait? Fillet it with my fists. Who's that? That's a Zombo. Yep. Fist burgers! Alright. We need daytime. The night and day cycle lasts a while, which it should. So does anyone happen to know how you extract the meat without a hatchet? Or is it hatchet or nothing? Good sound effects on the reloads. Well, now that we got a gun, I don't have to be scared of everyone I encounter. Let's go get an axe from somewhere. El Diablo, airdrops are random, but it's pretty much guaranteed it's gonna have some good items in it. Do you guys want to see another? No, I can't do that yet. I only have three, and I can't blow them all already. What do they cost? I can't wait to really learn this game. This seems like a game that I can have some fun with. Oh, thanks for coming out, King FBI. Oh, wow, King FBI. Sorry, I am the worst reader of names. King of the Bisexuals.
Denied.
Airdrops are $5? Are you kidding? The airdrop donation. Why are they $5? It's not even guaranteed that you could get the stuff. That's a killer. Alright, nice. I love having a backpack. That is absolutely essential. What's up, Maze979? Alright, so we are loading up. What I'd like to do is make another bow. We got a bunch of branches, we got a ton of berries. Oh, we're a killing machine now. We're gonna make a bow for the minor things, like the venison. The rifles for the humans. Hey, what's up, Jay Devlin? Good to see you again. Stripper lover, that's an easy one. Labeebs, that would be great. Imagine that. That's a good idea. Hello, Ho TV. We gotta hunt humans now. That's right, Captain Leaf. We do, but first, we should get an axe. We should get water. Although, luckily, the berries do hydrate you, so it looks like it's gonna be a berry stream. We got good branches here. I don't know how to go into third person Rampage. I actually don't. Does anyone happen to know? Well, now I'm getting pretty used to first person. It sure is, Stripper. The only reason I have the gun... Bear!
Bear meat.
Whoa. I just heard a Velociraptor in the distance. Potential. Let's not waste this. Oh, Techmeister, thank you very much. Do you guys really want another airdrop? The problem is, I'm gonna have to blow through all of my sniper ammo just to get access to the airdrop. But then I won't have any ammo to take out the jerks who show up to steal my junk. Thank you, Enrug. The airdrop fund. That's funny. Do you know what I mean? Because I only have 12 bullets and apparently a horde of zombies appears in the airdrop. Oh, T is third person. Thank you very much, Grim Creeper. Oh, now we gotta get... Oh, this is much better. Wow, I could have killed those guys before. Actually raise that a bit. Good enough, good enough. Don't want to miss any shots. Yeah, Galvin, that's a problem. We need a nice hatchet. That's a nice campfire there. Now, can you loot humans? Because I killed that guy before and I couldn't loot him. Good call, J-D-Don. Hey, welcome to the stream, Amith Den. Is it better than DayZ? I can't answer that. I've only been playing for an hour and a half. I'm not a big DayZ guy, so... Someone in chat may know better than I do, but I'm having good fun playing it. That's all I care about. I think we should get in there. Can we cross the stream on these guys? Alright, what do we got? Any hatchets? Campfire here. Whoa. Zombie? Okay, just a zombie. Now, some of the zombies are like freaking track stars. Q-Ball, the problem is I'm not guaranteed to get the airdrop because it really causes a mess. 7 zombies pop out of it, and there's the players all... Any player that's near it will make their way towards that airdrop. Oh, thank you, Silverio. A tree branch and some scrap metal. Now, I gotta stop looking at the chat. Where can I get the scrap metal? That's the major issue right now. Hey, look, the moon's going down. That's big. Can we get a sunrise rolling in? B-Mac, there's a couple of regulars in here. It's a lot of the regs.
We made it!
Hey, look, a map. We should probably start learning this world, huh? You zoom right in on it. Oh, I guess we kind of have to. Pleasant Valley? Yeah, right. So we got some nice places up here to check for a hatchet or scrap metal. And then, wow. Karaoke burned down. We're heading north. I really care about a karaoke, huh? Can we get to that radio station? You know, it'd be cool if people could, like, hijack the radio station and talk to everyone in the server. With, of course, an option to turn off the radio. Has someone been here? I'm not looting anything. Uh-oh. Chat, what do we do? What do you think? What do we do? Wait, did he die? Did I just miss him? I turned to look at the chat for like 4 seconds, and that man is gone. Did the zombie just destroy his life? Or is he trying to... Is he trying to take me out? Oh, man. Zombo. The Zombo he was fighting is still alive. I'll see if there's a small bag to loot then. So everything else is still here. Did he just take off running, or? I guess I was highly visible there. Oh, Grindtastic, is that what's going on? Thank you very much for the tip. I have to put the rifle away before I loot. I am an idiot. Let's try it out. You're the man. Thank you, Grindtastic. Dear! Alright, that guy kind of just disappeared, so... Maybe he saw me. I was looking at the chat, so I missed where he went, unless you guys actually saw what happened. Alright, we're loading up on berries. Let's eat a few more while we're at it. Let's keep our numbers up. Okay. Optimally, I'd like to get a hatchet, and we want to take down one of these filthy deer. I get the food all the way up. Let's check these houses. They have to have something. Yeah, Last of Us, I'm not kidding. There are Velociraptor-like sounds in this game. Without a doubt. Okay, let's check it out. Nothing. I'll go into first person when I enter houses like this, and I can do third person out in the wilderness. Is that fine? Although these houses tend to have absolutely nothing. So, a gentleman mentioned getting scrap metal from trucks or cars. I was an idiot and started wailing on it with my hatchet before. It clearly didn't do a thing. Dear! That. Now, you need one scrap cloth, one wood stick. Oh, should we tear apart my shirt? Does that actually do anything bad if we lose it? Yeah, discount D, I did notice that. That's a big deal. Okay, let's go ahead. Let's make a bow. Heard something. No space, I got this huge backpack. Okay, there is a man. There is a man around me, I hear footsteps, and it's not a zombie. Do we act friendly to begin with, or go in guns blazing with a sniper rifle? Which admittedly is not that easy to control.
FBI!
Don't trust this man. Is he doing the laundry? The sounds are very good in this game. I heard those footsteps. Is there a second floor to this house? I hear him. That's a nice house. Wait, we can't leave our bow. I thought that backpack could hold a ton. Let's find out what's up with that now. But I don't really understand this. Well, I got a lot of branches here. Now, can I make arrows out of this? There he goes again. I hear him. It's over there. See ya, King Chess. Thanks for coming out. Don't tell me it's a zombie after all this time. There is someone right here. Oh, you need a wood stick. What were these? These were branches. Where are the wood sticks from again? Okay. We're just hearing footsteps. Alright, back to square one. Okay, it was a zombie. That's fine. Back to square one. Picking up this bow. What do we have to remove then? This backpack's got a lot of room, it looks like. Oh, we do have wood sticks here. Oh, let's see. Discover. Yes, wooden arrow. Let's make some. Okay, so we got some wooden arrows. Now, how do we pick up the bow? Let's remove some branches, maybe. Is it the room that's the problem? No space. Oh, zombie, zombie, zombie. Is this good? Still no? Does he not see us? Sure is a lot of room here. Okay, I'm missing it. Oh, they have to be in your hands, so can we... We could do that and that. Yes, okay. Should we try it out? That's a stick. Oh. No, no, no. Ah, pick that up, pick it up. No. Wow, they just go out. They go guns blazing, huh? Okay, so we figured out how to equip. That's a major step for me. Don't really understand how to shoot this thing. Let's put it away, though, for now. How do I actually just put my weapons away? Give him the stick. Don't give him the stick. I didn't mean to shoot that thing. It just fired. Okay. Getting less hungry. Okay, okay. Oh, nice! Combat knife. That's huge. You definitely use that. Branch, you're gone. Harvest meat. It's time to take down. Okay, I am looking at an assault rifle. Ha! Are you kidding? Glorious loot! Is this a trap? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, he's going after. There's a man there. Don't you... No, no, just get away from it. How do I get it? Oh, this is how, right? Get in there! Alright, leave. That. Alright, so is he talking to me, that guy? How do I hold this? Can I only carry two? I want my bow back. Okay, I can. Now can we do that? Can we do a swap-a-roo? Come on, let's do a little swapsy. Oh! Now, I need ammo for this. Alright, there was a man. Did you guys hear him? I don't know if it came out on stream. There's a man yelling over here. He heard someone else. And I don't know if it was me. Oh. Here he comes, here he comes. I'm stuck. Put the knife... Yeah, the knife's in my backpack. It's chilling, so I could maybe drop the bow when I need it. Cheating. We gotta find this gentleman. We can't trust him. Oh, what was that? Really thought I saw an arm poke through that door. Should I, like, ping him? Rizar, the problem is we don't have any automatic rifle bullets. Oh, you shut your mouth. Where is he? DDoS him. I know, the crouch walking does sound very loud. I don't know if they hear it like that, though. The Last of Us, that's true, but we do want to try out this juicy hunting rifle. Let's make sure we're well fed. We have 7 bullets. Just sleep. Yeah, I should sleep. Hey, old school grafter, how's it going? Let's lurk mode our way out of here. I believe the guy heard me and started yelling about friendly. So one thing that's awesome is that everyone that we've encountered so far has had a mic. And that's a big deal. Makes the game much better. Another knife! Yes? We will take it. These houses are juicy! What are the chances of there being ammo in these things? We need to find assault rifle ammo. Apparently out in the backyard had good stuff. Okay, there's a man. I hear them busting doors down and stuff. Let's make sure we're ready to roll. In case anything goes down. Well, here's the problem. I think, is there a way to... I would like to get my knife equipped. Because if this guy's up close, I gotta start knifing his face off, you know? So, if anyone could possibly tell me... Match t-shirt, yeah. If anyone could possibly tell me... Oh, cold medicine. I didn't mean to use that. I don't need to use it. Oh, yeah, I'll use it. Why not? If anyone could tell me, if I could put the AR-15 in my bag... Oh, no, I see it. The bulk is 1,500. So the bow is just going to have to be dropped, right? Storm, no, we don't know where Rita is. Alright, I say for now, the bow is going to have to be voted off the island. I don't want anyone picking it up, these filthy animals. Where is he? We got to do it quick, he's around. Okay, 4 for knife. He is gonna open that door. He is close. Unless the sounds just sound closer than they are. That sure looked like a human the way it was running, right? Is it time to go human hunting? Let's get out of here. We got juicy, juicy loot as it is. This nice house over there might have some ammo. Serenity Falls. Serenity now! Anything in the mailbox? There is a lot of fog in this game. I feel like people have been here. There are so many footsteps. Where? Yeah, flame war. That would make me fire the gun off. A branch. Okay. Did we pick that up? Oh, the branch is what we don't need. We need the sticks, right? There. That was a man with a big axe. Okay, we're gonna have to keep an eye on that man. We want that axe, right? Can he see me? Oh, we're pretty close. We need that axe. We need it. We must take it. Oh man, he is gonna pop his filthy face out any second. I should keep my distance with this rifle. That axe would probably take me right out. I don't have the patience. We're moving. Zombo. Now, does he hear me? Oh, that's right. I want branch. We could charm him into giving us the axe.
Yeah.
Okay, that was unnecessary. Oops. What am I doing? I don't like that you can't rebind the keys. He's in one of these houses, right? You guys saw him go in there too? Should I set the flare and run? Yeah, this is my area. I hear him. Definitely here. Oh man. What is that? Zombie? Oh yeah, that's a zombie. Man, they get you out of nowhere. That's a zombie. Use the airdrop as bait. Hey, what's that? Nah. These guys just disappear. It's turning into daytime. It's guaranteed someone will enter this town. This is my town. Was it Pleasantville? No knee slide, huh? Zombie. He might have. Either he's sitting in there or he took off. They really come out in the daytime. Let's get some more loot while we hang out.
He's in the window!
Yeah, D'Leppi, it's working. It's working well. Has not crashed once. Running smooth. I like it. I hear him. Is that a zombie? Okay, never mind. It's freaking zombies. There's almost too many of them. I'm not gonna let. Oh, this place is loaded. Now, where's the ammo? We don't need another rifle. Open that door. Zombies. There are zombies everywhere. What's going on down there? One zombie. He's just freaking out. I want to hide that rifle. I don't like this. I'm getting scared of these zombies right now. They are actually scary. This game is better than I thought it was gonna be. No, BMAC, we can't be wasting ammo, and we don't want to give away the fact that we have a sniper rifle. Seems like a pretty big deal right now. Does it do anything? Alright, let's eat. We're really running out of food, man. We're gonna have to hit the road to get some berries soon. Flame War is getting real nervous. I should take another shot for Ali. Ali, you still here? Oh man, we're running low. Blackberries. We've got to make a fire. We got to make some real meat now that we have a knife. Guys, do you think I should leave this entire town and get some food? I left the door open. I haven't seen a zombie actually walk in a house yet. Never mind. I haven't seen a zombie walk in. Okay, we'll take a shot to that. For me being an absolute idiot. And Ali, you being the man. Alright. I blew it. Get the you blew it emote going. Capiche? Cheers, Ali, chat. You guys are awesome. Wow, we're still almost at 1,000 viewers. I can't believe you guys are out here. Mm. So, major question. Do we whip out the knife for this zombie? This guy's got some skills with it. Yeah. Or do we blow our cover big time? Or we make a run for it? What do we got? There he is. That's the only door? Is that really the only door? Oh, but that hunting rifle. Let's make sure there's no ammunition in here. Coffee! I can't pick. Oh, I can. Okay. This hunting rifle, we gotta move it. I wanna pick it up. Whatever. Someone else will get it. If they find ammo, they deserve it. A hat. Yes. Nice! Alright, let's bail. Zombos everywhere. Check the yard. Okay, yep, see ya. Hey, daytime, we like daytime. I think the game plan for the next like 10 to 20 minutes should be we hunt another deer, we start a fire, and we get actual food. Also, we need more berries. And I can't even get in there. Hey, what's in the shed?
Get down from the shed!
We need metal. That's what we need. This looks like a good place for a fire. Doghouse. What's in the doghouse? Any dog meat? Nothing. Ooh, hammer. Can we break a hammer? Oh, okay. Let's close that up. Can we break a hammer down or something? Is that an option to get some good stuff out of a hammer? Oh, whoa. That sounded like people walking. They're trying to get in.
They're in the walls!
Please be food. Never is.
The van down by the river!
Repair damage. Oh, that's a person. It's a person. Holy cow. Okay, this is too close to my rifle. I have to bail. I don't trust it, and he's got a weapon. Let's work our way around. Let's get out of here. There's only one way out. Are we gonna have to play? Make him come out the back. Oh man, there he is. Oh man. The freaking. I would have taken the shot. It's glitching out.
Don't do this.
He's yelling.
You gotta do this, man.
Put your hands up.
Yeah, I saw you. I saw your ass. Look, come on. I'm friendly. Who are you? Are you the guy I talked to earlier?
No, that wasn't me. I don't trust them. I should have taken the shot. I don't know. Does it go through glass and windows? No, I heard you coming. I wasn't sure if you were a zombie or not. Don't worry. Let's let him go. Softy Ravage. No.
It's just like me.
It looks scary though, right?
Right, I have mine out.
Oh, well, wait. Now I'm getting nervous. Where'd you get that rifle?
In one of these houses. It was just on the dresser.
Aha. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's the freaking rifle we just left. Is he playing a game with me? We need him stationary. There he- whoop, zombie. Are we both? Can you equip a gun that you don't have ammo for? Let's test it. You can. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get some berries. I don't know about this guy. I don't know where he kinda just disappeared. There he is. Oh, there he is. Do we do it? It's so much. Yeah, I'm shooting a zombie.
Dude, I thought you didn't have any bullets in that.
Yeah, I just got one in this tire over here.
A tire? What?
Lying to me.
No, I just shot the zombie. Really, a tire is the best thing I came up with? The sway is so real on that. Did you it moves so much. The old tire loot. Okay, I believe I shot him because clearly he left. I don't know what it takes to kill. That was a straight on. That was a sniper rifle shot. And I feel like I just ruined that guy's day. Did you hear the depression? I actually feel like a jerk right now. I found him in a tire. What a dumb idiot. Me, not him. He didn't believe that for even 1 millisecond. And like, he's just down and out now. I'd grab the Jeep, but you need all kinds of equipment to fire it up. Any stangs? There was an axe? Good call, good call. Let's get back to that yellow house. Deer! Come on. You... whatever. Yeah, held your hand. That might do it. That might be why I feel like a huge jerk. I wish there was a hit marker. That would be nice, because I have a hard time telling if I'm hitting the guys or not. That yellow house had an axe, said a gentleman from the stream. We shall investigate. Can we just jump fences or what? Huzzah. Is it worth the money? I'd say yes. I got 20 bucks out of enjoyment out of this already. I'd say 40 bucks too. Ooh, that's a nicer looking hat. Give me the trucker cap. Looking like a real bro. Yeah, bro. Oh, there he is. Is that him? Ah, come on, move! Move down. I shot the wall! Yes! That was him! That was him! Yeah! Oh! Scrap metal! He wasn't happy. We got him, guys. We got him. We did it for science. F you. Wrecked. Rip. This is the spot. It is kill or be killed. Right, we got some juicy zombie. Use his flesh for a burger. Deer. Alright, so the scenario is we are starving. Whoa. Okay. Uh Nope, not that. Guys, does anyone happen to know how to make more 308 rounds? Can we just use a little scrap metal and some ground coffee? That'd be nice. Tell you what, if Rita crossed our path at this point, we are just hardened monsters. We would take Rita out after having a friendly conversation. Take no prisoners now. We've killed a human. There's no turning back. We are just awful. No space? Alright, get rid of the branches. What do you do with the branches anyway? Zombie. You can't craft bullets? Wow, so looks like we're gonna have to head back to those houses and start looting. I'm charging. I didn't see any 308 ammo on him. I saw a 308 rifle though, the same that we have. He was not lying. He only had the rifle. The war changes you. I like how after I fired the gun, he still went there and tried to shoot that zombie. Oh, BMAC. Nice. Alright, so we can continue looting. I do want to get some... What? Get out of here. I want to get some food, though. Real food, not these berries. Like... Oh, like this. Ah! You... Yes! Yes! No! You... Come on! Come on! What is he doing? Nice. Let's get some venison.
Yes!
Alright. We need a campfire. Old school grafter, 6 a.m. Wow, you're hardcore. Thanks for coming out. Bambi got wrecked. R.I.P. We need a fire. We're eating some venison tonight.
Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys.
Can we cut some humans up with this knife here? Look right over this fence. This is my town. No one enters without getting shot. Two wood logs make a campfire. I saw a couple pre-made fires out in this town. Yes, we need that. Forgot you could just double click. I'm still getting used to the system in this. Clockwork, you're in game? You found me? I don't trust you. Oh, nice knife. Clockwork, don't mess with us. These deers really don't mind seeing these horrible zombies. Oh, that's a zombo. Aha, Gucci Mane, you need the axe. Weren't we looking for an axe just a few moments ago? Yeah, then that guy popped out. The axe was in the yellow house. Let's just go ahead and loot some of these to make sure. This is where we got that AR. That was a solid find. We still need ammo. Which we learned that you cannot craft ammo, so it's reliant on us finding that ammo. Clockwork, don't mess with us. We got something good going here. Or you could just be trolling. Hammer. Oh, that's right. Can we break a hammer down? Let's drop some of these. No, we can't break it down, huh? Ooh. Hammers for days. A real carpenter here. Yeah, the zombies don't care about the deer, they just want to eat humans. A little odd, whatever. Oh, food, that's right. I gotta start paying more attention. Blackberries are saving the day. Yeah, we gotta look in some more tires, ducks, that's for sure. I still can't believe Ali dropping the freaking bomb before. Ali, I can't thank you enough. The beast. Tell you what, is that a new shirt we could break down maybe? It's not. Nothing. Keep ammo in the bathroom sink. Nothing else, huh? Okay. It's like a good place for some ammo. We're really just searching everything. Who's that? Is that who I think it is? What is that noise? It's a zombie. We need another airdrop. Did I leave that door open? Did someone just stroll in? Creepy van in here. Let's check that out. Is this thing working? Alright, Jim, you didn't miss much. We killed our first... Well, no. It wasn't our first human, actually. But we did slay a man. That's a nice hat. Let's get that one. Tank hat. One second, guys. You could aim down sights, you could go in like this. I actually find it easier in third person mode. Zombo, take it easy. Let's get to the next house, let's get some ammo. Check in here. Ammo would be a total lifesaver at this point. Also, we need an axe to take down some trees. Is that yellow house? We shot him from here, right? Sounds like an ocean is right over there. That's the yellow house, and a gentleman from the stream mentioned that there was an axe in that yellow house. Come on. So many zombies. Pure Anger. You get this game from Steam. Early access. Was this thing ready to drive? Press I. Oh, let's check it out. Hold on. It's got fuel. Oh, you need turbo. All it needs is spark plugs. It's good to know. Some plugs. How do you get out of this? Okay. Alright. Yes, there is! Wow, thank you very much. Man from stream, we love you. We got more. Yes, that is huge. Let's go. Whoa! There's another axe. We can't. This guy's freaking me out. Whatever, let's get out of here. We got an axe, we can make things happen. Let's cook some venison. Aspen Avenue. Take some trees down. Yep, we do have to eat. Okay, here we go. Should this tree come down?
Get out of here.
No. Yeah! Sit down! Nice. Oh yeah. We're eating like kings tonight. Just fall. Oh, right. Nice. We got 3 wood logs. Tree's gone. Who's that? Who's that? Okay. Now, to make a campfire, where's a good spot? Down here? Oh yeah. Sit down. These deer are idiots. Look at that. Roll. Do a barrel roll. This looks like as good a spot as any to make a fire, I think. Some more of this junk. Also, I believe we have a water bottle which we could use. Where was it? Empty bottle. Oh, you could cook on the barbecue? That's right, old school. Good call. Good call, you guys are smart. What do you just put the logs into the barbecue? See ya, J-Dog, thanks for coming out. Maybe one of these will have a barbecue. I saw a number of them. Man, we gotta eat again, man. This guy's hungry. It's really because these berries don't do much. We need that venison. This is the last look. You know there's some juicy stuff in these places. Okay, let's get some barbecue. Anything back here? No. Here, no. Ah, alright, let's make a run. To energy, we need to eat. Fire does attract zombies, but we really do need. Whoa, look what it is! Another. But no ammo. So it's good to know there's definitely some guns. You don't need to use the airdrop. We could have had. Oh, but we wouldn't have had ammo at this point. Fair enough, fair enough. Let us find a little barbecue. It wasn't back here. Jay Rich, we got an AR-15. We can't carry another one. No barbecue in this nice house?
Booyah!
Royal Man, booyah! You scared me, man. Thank you very much.
That's so good.
You're awesome, Royal Man. There's gotta be something in here. Can't we just use these nice stoves? Guess all the gas company shut it down. Nothing.
Hub soup!
What is this? Such a nice house, and just randomly that. Oh well, must be a closet of some sort. Off to find that barbecue. I know one was over there. Somewhere over there. Let's check the garbage can. Throwing out some bullets. Scrap metal! Nice! That's huge. I know the scrap metal could be used for something. What it was for, I don't remember. Yellow house has a grill, huh? Alright, let's check it out. The yellow houses have everything. Nice knife there, we don't need. Oh! Yeah, that's right. Yeah, walk right in here. Big idiot. Come on. Nice. We are loaded on animal fat and venison. Oh, this is a terrible scene. Knife, we don't need that anymore. I don't know why I even bother checking the fridge. Oh, forgetting. Okay. Let's just get to that yellow house. It's all about the yellow houses. That one had the grill. Where's all the people at? There's definitely people on the server, it's just this map is ginormo. Anything in here? Yellow house! Oh! This was not the one with the barbecue. Greased down with the animal fat. That's right. That's what we do around here. Is that a beanie? No, just a hat. I saw grills before, and now I can't seem to find them. Let's get some more berries. That's a must. Nikki Free, I'm loving the game so far. It's good. I'm still trying to learn it, though. It's a learning process. Tell me there's something in a tool cabinet. Wow. Definite learning process. But I'm having a really good time learning the game. Someone spots that barbecue. Oh, that's it. Nope. Think the yellow house has ammo? Is that a thing? Is it the yellow homes? Have the best gear? I think we already walked in this one, didn't we? Nice hammer. Check cars for spark plugs. Yeah, we get that Jeep going. Come on, zombie, there's so many. Picnic benches. Knife. Jay Rich, I wouldn't mind finding a nice AC-130. We called one in before, actually. I gotta eat. AC-130 Riot. See you, Mr. Xenon. Thank you very much for coming out. Things just make awful noises. Seth, what's the rush? The hammer. We're trying to find some ammo here. Also, apparently a barbecue, which we saw a good amount before. Yeah, seriously, Yeti fan. There are a lot of freaking vans. What is that? Let's get some more of these. Yeah, we could just build the fire, right? We got some logs, and then... I assume we could use a flare to start that fire, right? Hold on, let's go in the house, let's close some doors up. Let's see if we can just start a fire in here. Apparently die of smoke inhalation in the process. Anything over here? Wow, 5 seconds to search? Better be something good. Hello, Mr. Thompson 98. Welcome to the stream. Okay. Nothing. This room looks good to start one in. Terribly dangerous. Okay, let's figure it out. I don't have a lighter. Crafting. Campfire, we need 2 wood logs. I thought I have the wood logs. Where'd it go? Man, I got a lot of stuff. Should we drop some branches? Scrap metal, cloth. Flashlight, venison. Tell me I didn't pick those up. No, I definitely did. Let's drop some of these. A Where did the logs go? Make a metal bar, which we don't need. I dropped the logs when I cut down the tree. Oh, well, looks like we're cutting down another tree. Let's get rid of these freaking branches. We got room for the logs. Let's go chop down a really close tree. Yeah, this way. Just opened every door of this stupid house. Chopping down that tree. It's getting dark, and it's pretty dangerous. I thought it said, like, picked up three logs. Alright. Good call, good call. Drop. Now. Now. Wood log times two. Wow. Could it kill you if it lands on you? Let's take down another. Okay, we got a bunch of logs now. Let's see if we could fire up that campfire in the house. Okay, close this up. Oh, there's the barbecue, what do you know? Okay, well, what'd I do with that? The heck those wood logs go? Alright. Oh, there they are. Six logs. Hold on, let's figure out how to actually start a fire first, because I don't know how to ignite it. So let's check out crafting. Campfire. It can be hit him with the torch or igniting it with... Oh, that thing pops up. Nearby flare. Bow drill or lighter. Okay. So I guess I gotta flare it up to start the fire. It's got it going in here. Looks like a good spot. So. Campfire. Craft. Boom. So, I guess it's... Aha. Yay! Now, I guess we... Ignite! Whoa! Boom! Oh, man. Wrong way. Oh! This is awesome! Can I get my thing back? I guess we gotta use it all up. Alright, let's get some venison on here. I only have three venison. Five. We have eight venison. So can we just cook all of them while we're at it? This is greatness. Should we put... Yes, deer steak! Eat it! Boom, that's huge. 50%. This is great. Yeah, I'm gonna burn down the house, but whatever. Excellent. Give me six more of those. Wimbles, I'm good to go. So can I just walk away and they cook? Let's check it out. That looks like they are. Who's gonna dare come in here? This thing's all lit up now. Let's see what it looks like from the outside. I went out the wrong door, of course. Oh yeah, it's highly... Definitely tell someone's in there burning stuff up. This door was wide open. This definitely is clutch. That's right, boil water. That's what I meant to do. Good call. So can I just go ahead and drop the dirty water right on there? We got a bunch of deer steaks. We need to kill some more deer. Let's get some more venison rolling in. Also, I wouldn't mind finding some more water bottles while we're at it. What the heck is that? Is everything all done in there? Yeah, we're good. Awesome. Give me them. Come on. Do I now have the room? Anyone know what's up here? Who goes there? Yeah, is there salt and pepper? You spice these things up? Search all cabinets. See a system overload. Thank you very much for coming out. The meat will spoil? Ugh. This is too realistic. Is it because it's 180? And no, that should be good. I take it that you can't carry the meat? You can't put it in your backpack? What if I move this down there and move this in here? Okay, that's odd, but alright. Is there a way to douse this out? Yeah, this is how I usually make steaks. Alright, so. I could drink the water, or... We're gonna use this as water. We need to find some more water bottles. Or we could drink it, go fill up real quick, and then save it. Yeah, we'll do that. How about that? That water bottle, yeah. Drink. Should be at 100, I hope. Almost. Wow. I need more than one bottle. That Laszlo, I don't recommend it. What is that? What are you? Tree stump. Okay, that's what I... Nikki Free, no, this is not single player. And yeah, I do intend on playing it with the group soon enough. Bear. Where's all the humans at? They know this is my town. Zombie sniper, yep. So there was definitely a river. I think it was that way. I see, I dropped the branch. These dumb branches. More berries, more berries. I see water, okay. Even though now we're nowhere near fire. Should we start venturing out? So, they're heading north, well, whoever this was that made this. Pleasant Valley, that's my town. Should I run down Main Street? Wait, what? To the next town? Hey, Space, how's it going? Where's Screwball?
Denied.
Yeah, it's made out of crayons, Mad Brown. Hello, Distros, how's it going? Let's fill up some water. One man armor? I can't answer that because I didn't actually play DayZ for more than 20 minutes. But I am thoroughly enjoying this game, so I still can't judge the two though. We were over there before. Running down Main Street seems like a bad plan. But you know what? That's why we're gonna do it. Oh man. Oh yeah. Yes. Sit down. Nice. More of that venison meat. We need that. I think we're running down Main Street. Let's look for humanity. Stuck. Invisible wall hype. Wait, what is going on? Okay, we're back. I don't know. It's... What is... I think we're lagging out, gentlemen. So once again, I think we're going down Main Street. Head down there, I'll throw a right at Main Street. I think this is lagging out. I hope not, though. I'm hitting invisible walls. Hey, what's up, Tagato9780? That's true, Albanianator. We need those spark plugs and we could drive there like beasts. Let's get up this hill. That was like Skyrim. You could scale any cliff. Nikki Free, I'm not into survival simulators either. This is, I wouldn't call it a simulator by any means. Come on, spark plugs! But the real gold happens when other people show up. The transformation of Sandy Softy, into the cold-blooded killer. Oh, nice. That's what we need. Hey! You can spice up food. This is huge. Wow, really no room, huh? Make some recipes. Good call. So, I believe... Oh. Keep any spark plugs in here? So we could just go to the discovery and start clicking stuff, right? Scrap metal, nothing. We already did that. Wood log, no. Ground coffee, no. I want to spice up. No, that doesn't work. Huh. Well then. Branch and animal fat. Scrap cloth. We can make a torch. That's cool. We gotta drop some of these branches, actually. Now. Oh, I guess you gotta put it when it's on the fire. Let us eat some more blackberries. Keep our numbers up. Gotta get that health back up to 100. So if you put the salt on a steak, you could preserve it. I can't figure out a way to get the salt on the steak. No. It must be while it's cooking, right? HKS spark plugs. Oh, you gotta do salt and then the venison, right? Alright. And no, you still can't just like use it. Ah, we'll figure it out at some point. No rush. Beef chunks! You tell me not one of these cars have spark plugs? I will debate that. We were in here. Well, I think we've been in all of these 10 times. Hey! Trying to do power attacks from Skyrim. This is great, you can't even hurt me. Yeah! Can we loot this beast? Scrap of cloth, nice, you can loot them. Love it. Wade, good call. That movie was not good.
Anybody mind if I take off my pants?
Let's give another few shots for that spark plug. What was that? Oh, whoa. You got a problem. Do I hear a bow and arrow? What is that? You guys heard that, right? That's definitely someone. Is that my campfire going right there? Still? That is still my campfire, right? My flare? But I'm drawing attention from out here, I assume. Okay, the flare. Can we get this out? Oh, go away. Jerk. There is someone near with a bow. It sounded like it was coming from that direction, though. Yeah, Maastricht, we've mentioned that this town apparently only owns 1991 Astro Vans. It's attack insert. There's boosters over there. Whoa.
Hey man, what's up?
Hey, how's it going? Alright, you know what? He's too close. Seems like a good guy. He came out of the woodwork. I'm not taking a risk at that point. He comes in this house, though. Or do we pull the move, we wait for him to start shooting a zombie? Jay Rich, I do believe there's a shotgun in this game, but I obviously don't have any. Oh, look at that, a nice backpack that we don't need. He wasn't firing at me, I don't think. But this the sniper rifle is not easy to use. Should we stalk him? I want that hoodie. Yeah, I always give people the benefit of the doubt. Really not a jerk at heart. Can be sometimes in video games. I think we should hunt him. Charvins. Thank you for coming out, Aperture115. Hopefully you enjoyed the stream. T is to go first and third. Sniper rifle does seem easier to operate in third person. The sway on it is beastly, though. And I'm not sure if there's a hold down button for breath, because I know shift isn't it. Hey, what's up, Outlaw? Thanks for coming out to the stream. I'm having fun with the game. Without a doubt, I think the stream enjoys it. And I'm a total nub at it. Oh, look at that. Apparently that dull moon is really reflecting. Water. Right, well, the old levitating antenna. Okay, so. Now, does it matter if it's raining? Does that do anything in this game? I don't think so. Let's get moving. Maybe I could eat another venison while we're out here. Just to get up to 100. Okay. We need to fill up 2 bottles of water. Say, whenever a player comes by, they could just disappear in a heartbeat. What's up, DBZ Freak? How's it going? Well, apparently it was only pouring rain right there. A little weird. Could you just go like that and drink the rain? That would be nice. Ah. Get some water. Yeah, Spence, we went looking. I could not find any spark plugs. Are they intentionally leaving them out for now? Patty McDougal, a mod would have to do that. That might be too much for me. I'd have to alt-tab out of the game, and I'm not sure how this game will react to alt-tab. Some of them like to crash randomly. Hey, is that someone's campfire? Bear. That's a bear. Holy bear. Do we see a campfire? Did the music shut off when I went crouched? If so, that is awesome mechanic. Now it's back on. So they did have spark plugs? Alright. That's smoke. I mean, he heard me coming from a mile away, if that is a human still there. Yeah, right, Jarvids. You know that's not gonna happen. We'll get wrecked. Should we creep down this, little Reaper alleyway? Oh, yeah. Or should we get on the second floor to see what that is? Man, this music is creeping me out. Awesome, though. Water. Nice. We need as much water as we can get. No, first let's check what's going on at that scene. Gotta represent for Wife Beater. Hey, the fire's out. We know it was right over there, though. It was one of these yards, right? That's weird. I don't even see the logs anywhere. Oh, wow. I'm an idiot. Okay, let's get more water. We need all of this. No room? Let's drop a branch. Okay, let's get that. Nice. Probably just go ahead and drink the stagnant water, right? Is there any bad out of that? Where are you? Can I? Dirty water, empty bottle. I can't read tonight. I can't find. Oh, there it is. Wow. So, is there a negative to drinking this? It can still cause damage. Okay, let's hold out. Those guys are probably long gone now. I'm trying to find stagnant water like an idiot. Fire's still there. Let's go. Deer on the roof. How did you get up there is the major question. Bear on the roof. Bigger question. Oh man. This town is dangerous. Good night, Jay Rich. Thank you for coming out. Okay, the music does. Oh, it's a car that's on fire. That means it was operating. Does it have spark plugs? Get this thing out of here. Make a run for that Jeep. Wait, what is that? Flower. I know, right? What kind of town is this with these crazy animals? Don't see me. No, I don't want to enter. I just want to search it. Can you see me? Can we take things out? I believe you can, right? That's huge. So we need to find a vehicle that we can get in and then take the spark plugs. Then we gotta run back to that town again. Yep. Yeah, this is scarier than Outlast VTAC. Knife, hammer. I just want some ammo. Let's search all cabinets. Let's get the ammo. Sick Jeep, bro. All that time for nothing. That zombie's still coming after me. Empty bottle. Oh, yeah. All right. So, ooh. These deer could be really dumb at points. I'm not hating though. Alright, let's get moving. This crazy guy chasing me. We gotta get hunting. That's what we gotta do. Good night, Concept. Thank you for coming out. Thrasher, I don't think we'll get food to play this. Gotta be on the lookout for humanoids that are not zombies. I kinda lost my way. This is Main Street. So was this the other town that we were looking for? We got 9 bullets. We don't want to blow it here. Yeah, apparently, Spence, there are no spark plugs anywhere. They're in garages? We've been in a couple. We couldn't find any. Let's check this one, then. That's a bear. Bears do the wildest things in this game. My water's flowing in. Ammo is not easy to come by. I assume they do that on purpose, of course. Hydration's dropping. Let's fill up those waters. Oh, that bear was up here. Were you gonna get mauled by a bear? Is it rain under this? Oh, look at this. This is awesome. No rain under the bridge. Okay. Use. We had another one, right? Or just one? We do. Use. Eat another deer steak. Because we still have 3 venison. Alright. Now we need to make a fire to boil some of that water up. Ooh, rabbit. Yes! That's huge. That rabbit meat. Albanianator, we heard one airdrop back at the beginning of the stream, and I don't believe anyone else has called one in since. I think people are kind of holding on to them until they learn the game, which would have been smarter, but we did it for science. Alright, there's more of this town here. Yeah, that's another thing. People are having a hard time getting online right now. And I joined the medium population server. I figured joining a high pop, which is there was only one at the time, it was very high. I figured that would be more trouble than anything. And you know what? I would rather not run into a lot of people right now because we're still figuring out our way around the game. Now, does this axe have durability? Yeah, it's dropping big time. So let's get rid of that. Let's go ahead and pick this one up. That's big. Wait, what, this one? This one's even worse. That's odd. Alright, take it back. I don't wanna. Whoa, is that a machete? Yes, sir. Let's get rid of a combat knife or two. Is that too heavy? Let's get rid of. Ah, get rid of the hammer. Beef chunks. Small amount of energy. Let's just eat it. It takes up too much room. Still? How big is that machete? Okay, let's. Oh, the wood logs. Let's get a fire going. That's what we should do, guys. Army of One, how do you make your own axe? I don't know myself. Was it scrap metal and, like, a log or something? Would that do it? Let's get a fire flaming up. Actually, what room would be best? Maybe this one. It's got a window. We just put it right here. Oh, another machete. Clutch. Oh, it's a 1500 bulk? That would be a killer then. Okay, so. Campfire. Okay, so they can't see it when it's in here. Handek, what's up, Handek? How's it going? So, I would like to find the recipe. Oh, my water. Alright, let's just get this going with, what do you call it? The flare. What was up here? Did I use all of it? I thought there were 5 flares. Oh, it was 1 flare that took up 5 things. I see. Okay, so. We got a problem. How am I going to start this fire? Our water. Anyone have a clue how to start this fire without flares? Torch. Oh, cloth, smell, fat, and hues. But now, how do you light the torch? Yeah, T-Zone, that is an odd thing. Whoa. Who goes there? Is it just zombos? Twine and a stick? Nope, I know we got twine somewhere. Spool twine. Do I not have any sticks? Where'd you get the sticks anyway? Man. Yeah, Mr. Fire Tom, it is good. A bow drill with a branch and string. I got a branch. I gotta figure this out. No. Alright, I'm gonna have to drink the stagnant water for now so we don't die. Split the wood log into sticks. Good call, good call. No, just drops. How about the branch? No. The berry trees, I thought they were dropping branches. Hey, what's up, hip diggity? Yeah, Salty, still on it. You're too close, man. Axe plus logs equals sticks. Can we, like... There's no way to just... drop? Or break down? Running out of options here. Craft 2 logs. See ya, bunny. Thanks for coming out. Drag the axe and the sticks. Let's see. Can I put the axe in here? No. Huh. I can't do that. It has to be in the inventory. I am thoroughly confused. I have a wood stick recipe. Oh! Wow, I do, right? Oh, thank you. That's all I needed. I'm an idiot. Perfect. There are so many zombies trying to break in. Now we have a wood stick. We need this, twine, and... what was it? Thanks again, guys. Obviously, this is my first time playing. Stick. Spool of twine and cloth. Discover. No! Not the wooden bow. Okay, wood stick. Do I lose the twine now? Does this do anything? No, obviously not. Let me take a look. craft wood stick. Yeah, we did that. Let's check the others. What else do we have? A torch. That's the one. Okay, we have a torch.
We have a torch.
Hold on. Let's bring it up here. Torch. Now we can't ignite this beast. How does that work? Can we do that? No. Well, yeah, how do you actually light the torch? Wow, we got a situation. Yep, Mr. Fire Time, there are people on the game server for sure. What's stick? Should make another wood stick. See if freaking cool. E-thug, no, I wouldn't do that. Let's try discovering stuff. Put the torch on the primary? Okay, let's try that. Let's do that. Well, no, I would have to drop this, right? Okay, cool. Can this do it? Light it up! I cannot figure this out. Oh, you gotta put wood in the campfire. Okay, cool, thank you. Now will it light? Come on, this is a good flame here. This is a good flame. What am I missing, guys? Should we throw some branches in there? Let's get some wood sticks in here. Oh, whoops, not that. Yeah, we got wooden sticks and logs. We gotta light it up. Drop the torch? Okay, let's drop the torch. Yes! Yeah, come on. You can do it. Oh, my gun back. Alright, let's get it closer, perhaps. Like, right over it. Oh no, is it done now? Okay, here we go. Can the torch not light it? You need two wooden logs? Don't even... So I made the sticks for no reason. Sounds about right. Okay, let's chop a tree down. Please be one in the backyard. Nope, there's not. Hey, once we figure this out, it won't be hard anymore, though. Gotta learn somehow. It's like daytime now. I can't drink because I gotta get the water on the fire. Alright, we got the logs. Let's head back. Let's make this fire real quick. That? Was it that house? I think it was. We gotta juke these zombos. Is it not this house? We'll find out. is the one. Okay. Stay lit. First, give me the torch. You need another wooden log. Give me my sticks back. I don't need those. Give me that wood log. Okay. Now, let us drop. I don't trust those guys. Let's drop the AR. Equip the torch. Boom! Yeah. Okay. What? What just happened? This is trolling me! I don't want to drink the dirty water, I want to make the stupid thing. And then we're out of wood logs. Wrecked. Is this just a bad place? We have no wood logs now. Oh. Alright. Gun, please stay there. We gotta get moving. We're running out. Running out of time. I had the fire going inside before, so I don't think that's the problem. Hurry up. Okay, here we go. That's a nice scenery. Looks cool. You stay there. Acting like a real creep. Let's get in here. Torch is still going. Let's get some logs on this. Is there a way to just put two? Can we split these? No clue how. We gotta start moving. Torch. Boom. Don't even. What is the deal? The fells. Yeah, why don't I just eat some berries for now? Good call. I'm just trying to start a fire here. We did one inside before, so this can't be that bad of a place. Let's drop it. Right on it. Drop.
Fire!
Wow. It's right on it. Does it need the sticks? No. The torch in the campfire inventory. Oh, give me the torch. Take torch. Yes. Take the sticks back before they go up in flames. That didn't do anything. I was hitting it with the torch, Clarence. It didn't do anything. So what happened there? Last time it broke it when I hit it. You gotta keep hitting it? Then someone said I hit it too many times. It is so hard to get this going. Here we go. Let's just start beating on it. Yes! We're in! You just gotta hit it a bunch. Water, get in. This is huge! Okay. Let's get some rabbit meat or something. No, we'll hold the rabbit meat. Thank you, thank you. Well, we don't need the torch anymore. We go ahead and drop that. Let's take some of that water. Let's drink that. Boom. Huge. That's big. Let's drink another one while we're at it. Hey, charcoal. That's cool.
Power up.
No longer casual. Just beat it with the torch. Let's see what we need for the torch, by the way. A branch, scrap of cloth, and animal fat. So the branches actually had use, I see. So now, how are we looking? Let's eat. Oh, we're maxing out. Gains, gains. Yeah, what if you hit a zombie with a torch? I wish you could go longer without eating. That would be nice. Can a machete take a tree down? Is that even possible? I want to use that machete pretty badly. Keep the torch in the inventory. I think it's about to die, though. Yeah, I shouldn't have dropped it. What's left on it? Hey, maybe it's enough to start up another fire. So I think we're good here. So let's take two of those back. Let's take those back. You can go away, campfire. Guess it stays lit. All right. Should we cook up the other meats while we're at it? The rabbit meat. Can we get some salt going? What's that salt? Can we just we just throw it on there, or what's the deal? I don't know how the salt works, guys. I don't think you could cook the berries. And what do you do with these? How do I just make them go away? They're taking up a lot of room. Oh, a navy t-shirt. Oh, we have that. Army of One, do you know where the big city is from my location? So I wouldn't mind going there. I honestly have no clue where the big city happens to be. Let's rip up this navy t-shirt. Shred it. Okay, is there meat cooked? That it is. Alright, we're juiced. We gotta get some more. Should we just get the water now while this thing's burning? Can I just look up and drink? What's the deal with that? It's cool weather effects. I like it. Yeah, Viper. You can't argue with that. Let's fill up some bottles. Maybe kill a deer or two while we're out here. Yeah, where is Rita? We should be out by the campfire together. Poor Rita. Dysik, we ended up just beating it with a torch until it ignited. Okay. Should we just kill this thing while we're out here? That's not gonna happen. What is with the rain? Okay, are we still lit? Yes, we are. Get that water. Okay, and then we could get rolling again to the big city. Oh wow, ox, good call. Salt plus water equals saline plus bandage. Whoa, what? What? He's coming after that water. What is going on?
Multi-kill!
Oh, Crack the Sky, thank you very much. Thank you for coming out, Crack. You're the man. Got a bathtub zombie.
Multi-kill.
Oh, he's... I thought he was just, like, stuck through the wall. He could attack. Get out of here. Whoa, look at that death. I like it. I'm almost out of hydration. Well, not almost, but it's going down already. They gotta be more lenient on the food and drink. That's what I think. Drift, I won't be on that much longer. What is it now? It's about 2 in the morning. But I'd like to kill another human or two before we end it. Is there any confirmation on if a machete could take a tree down in this game? Because this axe is really starting to lose it. It's about 1/3 durability. Nice, Nikki Free. Okay, so where is the big city that you guys speak of? Hello. Hey, just get on the mic.
Is anyone there?
Yep, rain cloud just above my head only. Oh. The hunting rifle. But no ammo. That's what we need. Just need ammo. Is there a specific place that ammunition tends to spawn at? Lloyd, I'm loving it. I'm having a good time, and I'm a total nub when it comes to these games. Another hunting rifle. As you can tell, even the most simple crafting things I need help on. But I'll figure them out. Hammers for days. We got knives. Nice. That's what we need. A nice new axe. Let's pick that one up. Does it say which one is which? Let's just double check. It's only slightly stronger. Police station in the city. Huh. So then... Oh, let's check this one out. Just drop that one. No, what is with them being pretty bad? Oh, great. That one. Okay. Ah! So, can someone tell me from here how to get to that city? Would you happen to know? Are there pros, like super pros at this game already? Because, let's be honest, I have no clue how to get to that main city. That guy's feasting on someone! It's a deer! Wow, that's cool. I like it. Hey, we're back to this house again. Remember this. Ah, come on. T-Zone, I left the gun behind because I already have it, and we're just looking for ammo at this point. Who's that? Who's that? Zombies. What are they chasing? Are they chasing that other deer? Carver it up. If you're sick of the zombie survival games, you may not like it, but this is my first run. My first, you know, actual shot, or giving a zombie game a shot, and I'm actually loving it. We gotta hunt that man. I'm having a really good time playing this game, but once again, I haven't played DayZ for more than like 20 minutes, so this could be old to some people, but I'm having a good time. We must find that man. What's that? What is that? I hear him, he's shooting. Let's see. That's the guy with the bow again. He is so close. There he is! Spotted! That's the guy! Oh, we gotta take him out. How can we get there? How are we gonna make this move? There! I see an opening in the fence! There he goes, he's taking off! Did he run into the house? Oh man, he's in. Boarded up. He's waiting at the door. Show yourself. He's on the second floor. Yeah, he closed that door. Are we busting the door down? We busting it down? I can really use that machete right now. I'm sure you could break those boards with the axe, but then he could really obviously tell that we're trying to get him. He's up second floor, I hear him. Do we get on the mic? Do we call him out? He's probably looking through the windows. Ah. What? Two shots. Do I switch to axe?
Yes!
I love it! F you! Get that bag. What do you got there? Come on, search it. Whoa, zombie. Don't want to waste this ammo, but I gotta search that loot. All the zombos are coming out. Just... come on! Whoa! Shotgun. We're gonna have to come back. We need this. Alright, we're coming back. Zombies came out for the sound. Did you see that guy just flop on the ground from that shot? Let's face it, he came out with the bow. I want that motorcycle helmet. Yes, alright. Here we go, let's make some moves. Did you have... you have a rifle, but where's the ammo? Oh, yeah. Now, can we, drop that? Maybe I should have shredded it. Ooh, multivites. Branch. Bandage. Can I use it? Deer bladder. Sugar. Well, you know we need that shotgun shell. Looking good. I like it. You never know if we need that. I'm gonna take that too. Animal fat. Okay. Let's get some more blackberries while we're at it. The shirt's cool too? Let's take the shirt. Look at that body. Oh, the red polo shirt, that is pretty cool. Oh. Okay, drop. Ground coffee. Oh, the multivites. Alright, we are rolling now. Look at me.
Like a beast.
Is there a way to look? Cause I can't. My guy's fired up on adrenaline. He just slayed another human. How dare he? Lloyd, I do believe they're quite similar, but once again, I haven't played much of DayZ. So someone in the chat would be able to better answer that question. Yeah, I'm really sticking out like an idiot now. All red, big motorcycle helmet. It's on a table. Is that ammo? Did I spot ammo? Knife. Knife. Max power. We picked up the red shirt as a trophy for our victim that we slayed. We got a spark plug in here? Give us that spark, I think. What's that on the table? Obviously not a spark plug, but it's a wrench. a filthy bathtub. Man, what goes on over here? Oh, refried beans. That's free food right there. I'll take that. Daisy is riddled with hackers. That's too bad. I'm gonna go back to the boarded up house now, T-Zone. Let's check it out. I do believe he only ran in there when he saw me, though. Wow, so you gotta break the way in? So was he not in the house? This thing is no joke. Is this how to knock it down? Alright, is there another way in? This is crazy. So is this correct? I beat it with the axe? You can enter from the garage? Okay, that might make things easier. Oh. Okay, yep, I'm an idiot. Good call, good call. Let's search this. The Cripify, what happened? I didn't see myself. Store any ammo in the filing cabinet? This place is nice and boarded up. Immunity boosters. Take them, not sure what they do. Do you actually get like a cold in this game? Let's check second floor of this beast. This is the house to be in. Search. Hey, decrypify, it does happen, so it's possible. Yeah, silver, this would be an excellent base. Oh, we could even snipe up here, possibly. Want to run into someone else. We got, how many shots left? We have 4 bullets. We could safely take down a player. All right, let's see. Let's head out in search of more players. I would like to find the way to the main town, though. We will take that. We have some good water. We gotta drink that now. Also, we could eat a deer steak while we're out here. Boom. I don't know why you can't just walk by and open your mouth out here. So once again, if anyone could be so kind as to tell me, just possibly if you know the way to the main city. Hello, Elmo. I need to eat that, but the thing's way too heavy. I don't know why they have canned food weighing 100. Isn't that a little weird? Handgun. Nice. Yeah, we'll take that. That's funny, because before we died before, we only had ammo for it. Is it time to drop this thing? It's... Oh no, it's actually pretty good now. Lloyd, I believe you can drive the cars once you fix them up. Hey, grow some friends. We were in here before, right, with that wrench? Yeah. Were we? No, let's give it a shot anyway. DBZ Freak, there's occasional maps, but none that you could actually hold. They pop up on the streets and stuff. This looks like a main road. Let's begin our journey. Maybe we could find some nub scrubs. Ooh. Figmoli Gaming Bucket, Advanced Edition. Kidding me? What's in here? It's just broken. That's fine. What's that? Deer. Oh, here we go. Here we go. He's running. He's got a gun. Man. Oh. And I'm dead. That handgun's strong. Oh, guys, I blew it big time. I blew it. I figured he didn't have ammo. Well, we had to lose our stuff at some point. Rip. I was just sitting there, hoping that it was gonna make the aiming easier. That's glorious. It had to happen. Hey, you know what? That's probably as good a time as ever to call it a night. I've been streaming for about 3.5 hours now, but I'll tell you what, I had a really good time playing this game. Yeah, Poppy Drew it, that's really the point though. All that work, but then you're bound to die sooner rather than later. You gotta die. I blame the helmet. But I don't mind dying, it's fun. You start over, a fresh new character. Choose a new server, whatever you want to do, really. But I had a really fun time playing. Hopefully you guys enjoyed watching. So, I should be streaming tomorrow. Probably Morrowind, and then more of this, or vice versa. So have fun, guys. See ya.